to do here, because I've already beaten the game, but I just don't remember how do I get up there. Oh, there's a chest. What do you know? Ooh, I'm in there. Oh, I'm back. Can't hurt me. Charge the staff too. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Soul Gem. Wait, where's actually we need the staff for this thing? Where is this? We're gonna charge this common soul gem. Get it all charged up. Come on. There's too many guys here. We can kill all of them though. Believe. Got him. Whew. All right. I have some time to breathe and think. That was a lot of dudes, which means a lot of money. This one is an eagle. I don't know what that one is. This one is a snake. Something like that, I guess. Is this right? Okay, so I'm a little bit confused right now. So is this supposed to be evil like that? And then this side is sneak? This is a whale. Okay, now what do I do for the middle thing? It's not right either. Sneak. Okay, so I'm guessing on this side, it's gotta be the eagle, something like this, right? This side is the snake side, right? I'm thinking this is the eagle thing. Because that's the eagle or hawk or whatever it is. But then over here, there's these little baby ones. So I'm thinking that this has to face that. That one has to face that one. Right? But then the middle one. To try too much. Oh, that opens up one or the other side. Which one's on the front? Oh, okay. Okay, so obviously it's not this side, which means that we gotta flip to the snake side, which means it'll open the dough over there. Gang, gang. All right, cool. We did it. I see you.
Boost, Roda!
Fire bolt, right? And then... Oh! No! Oh, there's a spider. Spider, please, no. Hurry. Go. Stop that spider. Okay. We're going to kill it. Lightning bolt. Dang. Boom. Oh. Boom. Oh. Boom. using the firebolt, actually. Use this. Shut up. Okay. So, let's see here. This is whale. That's an eagle. So, what do I do? Oh, this is a snake. Is there a chest here? Fill the stone. Okay. So we gotta make this the snake horn. This one is eagle. So we gotta turn this into eagle. And then there's the lever there. And this one is snake ray. I think so. No, whale. Alright, so now that we do that, eagle there. Oof, we made it into the temple. Oh! Alright, I got force push, so we're gonna use that. Cool! Cool! Man, that guy got smacked. I killed them both? How? With one force push. Did I break him? I guess he got stuck with some crap on the floor. That was quick. Alright, cool. There's nothing in here, so what's the point of looking? Did he bounce all the way up here? Oh no, that was the guy I killed. What am I saying? It's filled with salt, but you know what? It's all good. What's in here? Tomatoes. I can use that for making food. Restless one. Take that sucker. Oh wait, take that sucker. Take that sucker.
Boost, Roda.
Got him. Oh, kill cam confirmed. I don't know. I know that's not what they say, but it's whatever. Okay, this is the way I need to go. There's probably a lever back here, if I'm correct. Let's see. Lever. Yup. Nice. Oh, wait, there's a chest over here. Yeah, it's filled with stuff. That one's empty. That's right. Oh, man, I thought I could jump across. That's too bad. Alright, and then we're gonna go up this way, and around the corner, and over here. Yep, I saw it coming. Ooh, and it's gonna go all the way over there. Ooh. finish you off with a force push. We did a backflip. Next time you come up, don't talk to me or my son ever again. It's not killing him. Die. I wanted to get near him and then just like execute him there, but I couldn't. Alright, ooh. This is very valuable. Take everything. That's pretty much. Alright. So the Diamond Claw. Where is it? Diamond Claw. Okay. It's Wolf, Butterfly, Dragon. Well, that's fine. Let me just move this over. There we go. Keyhole is made. It's opened. Alright, well, I don't want to do this, but we're going to leave the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed, well, this session. And see you guys in the next ones. Peace. Thank you so much, guys, for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Really do. And make sure you subscribe down below. Make sure also to follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/sandwichbroyt. That is twitch.tv/sandwichbroyt. And there should be an annotation down there in the corner to my last video that I did with a little clip of it. I don't know. Maybe I forgot. But yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace!